we are going to be attacking. This is the campaign. I was going to battle, but nobody was really online. It happens sometimes, especially at 1 o'clock in the morning. Let's get right into this battle.
Remember that the goal here is to capture the fortifications, not destroy them. Buildings destroyed on the battlefield will also be destroyed on the campaign map, and are of no use to the attacker once victorious. When assaulting, try to minimize collateral damage as much as possible, so that your prize retains its value. To achieve victory, either kill or rout the entire army. Before you begin, you must ensure that your artillery and equipment is positioned close enough to target the walls.
La cavalerie attend les ordres, monsieur.
First, we're gonna do the little bit of a bombardment space. I might edit a little bit of this out. Let's show these glorious volleys. Music. That's a little bit, just to make sure you can hear me. Music's back on. I love this game. Moving up my cavalry to the left side of this. Oh. Time to get in there now. They haven't stood up yet. Is this cavalry set up? Not the cavalry, the artillery. They have not. Get in there right now. Yes. Oh, they're screwed. They're screwed. Oh, they are set up. They're just looking the wrong way. The worst way they could be looking. All three artillery pieces. I love this game. That's amazing. You can't get that anywhere else. Starting to get up to the walls. Get in there. The other line will be in there soon to reinforce. Oh, we took the left side down. A little bit. In range? No. They're not in range.
Ordre de groupe! Marche rapide!
Watch this volley. Ooh. Ooh, I heard the hole through my lines. Oh, I missed it. Missed that. Them Luke shifting their men. Taking cover again. Taking positions. Gunship filled the gap. The other line continues to march up.
Oui, monsieur.
Scale the walls.
Be prêt, monsieur. هذلك انا ام انه حولنا قتلا.
Yeah. Get in there.
Monsieur.
Fight's getting on. We're outnumbered, but we got this. This game's pathfinding is not very good, but I like the game.
Oui, monsieur. Watchez-vous!
of the Janissaries. Of the Janissaries. Run! Get up there! Get your asses up there! Oh god. That's not good. Oh god. We need a day-saving play here. This isn't looking too good for the French army here. Oh yeah, we got the cavalry. Come on. Get in there. Cavalry coming to save the day. Oh, it's gonna be amazing. Get him. Yeah.
Ooh. Sir, our defenses are breached and failing.
Cavalry safe right out of there.
Oh,
crushing defeat. Just absolutely crushed. Look at him run away. We stopped him from running away. We cut him off. Oh, they're gonna get slaughtered.
All its ammunition, sir.
We wiped them out, please.
Defenses are breached and failing.
Fox the honor!
Alright, everybody. That was a really good game. It's a campaign map. So sadly, it was a multiplayer, but check out them casualties. 864 deployed by me. I lost 380. 484 remaining, and I killed 1,818 of them. That's crazy. They deployed 1,960, lost all of their men. Maybe there was some friendly fire or something. Zero remaining, and only 316 killed me. 16 of mine killed. Sometimes this is off, which is weird sometimes. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please stay tuned for the next video. Have a good one, everyone.